Hi, I'm Kate. In this tutorial, we'll learn how to customize your e-commerce store by changing the WooCommerce shop page title. First, we'll cover how to change the title that appears on the page and breadcrumbs in most cases. Then, how to change the SEO title, which appears in schema, and how to alter what appears in breadcrumbs that were created with rank math. There are two ways to change the shop page title in WordPress. First, by opening the page in the editor and changing what's in the title field. You can also change the slug, so the page's URL reflects what's in the title. In Gutenberg, click on the gear icon on the top right corner to access the post settings. It will be in the permalink section. Once you finish the changes, click on Update to save them. In the classic editor, the field will be right under the title. However, this method may not work in some WooCommerce themes. In that case, you'll need to add this code snippet to your theme's functions.php file. You can copy it from the blog post that corresponds to this video and open the theme editor in the appearance section of the WordPress dashboard. But make sure of two things. First, that you have a backup of your site, because this could have serious consequences. Second, that you replace new shop title with your own shop page title. After you click on Update File, we recommend going to your online store page to check the result. You'll notice that this method changes the title on the page, but not the shop page URL or WooCommerce breadcrumbs. Now that you've changed what your readers will find on the site, it's time to change the title you suggest to search engines. What you define here will appear in the page's title meta tag. If you've set something different from what's actually on the page, it'll be up to search engines to decide whether they'll use this title or the page's real title. Start by opening your shop page in your editor of choice and accessing Rank Math's meta box. In Gutenberg, you'll need to click on the button with the SEO score on the top right corner. In the classic editor, it's right after the content box. Click on Edit Snippet. A pop-up will open with fields for the SEO title and description, as well as the page's URL. By default, you'll find variables that were defined in Rank Math's titles and meta to pull information from the page. However, you can't change the variables or type whatever you prefer. Once you've set the title, you can close the pop-up and open a preview. If everything's correct, click on Update to publish the changes. If the breadcrumbs are added by Rank Math and not by WooCommerce, you can also customize that. Go to the Advanced tab in the Meta box and type the title in the Breadcrumbs field. Keep in mind that this option will only appear if you enable breadcrumbs in Rank Math's general settings. Check the results in the preview and update the changes. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/KB.